Nehemiah 8:6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, amen, amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be, amen. Let the church say, amen. Let the church,
come on, y'all,
say amen. Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Lift your hands, lift your hands. God has spoken. So let the church
church.